face. I fell in love at first sight. I didn't realize that this same love would be stronger with the love of God. I even love you more when we had Jesus in our hearts and made him the center of our love. Every time I look at you, I feel the love of God lasting and true. I'm happy to see that we are one. The plan of God has been done. Together we praise and worship him, and we obey all his commands. As we adore and love him as much as we can.
Good day, brethren. In behalf of our program, Words and Music, hosted by me and my wife, I would like to greet my beautiful wife and ministry partner, a Happy Mother's Day! Yay!
Thank you, guys. God bless you.